They give you a level 16 commander, like automatically. He's a new one because you can't unlock him anymore. It's Ernest King. And then they let you upgrade your ship. Which, I mean, it's good, I guess, but I don't know why they have secondary battery mods like available to like buy unless you have like a certain plan for that. You can put boosters on it and everything, like if it's your own ship. Alright. Can you see this okay? Okay. So this big boy is the Langley. And the fastest he can travel is like 23 knots. But the freaking planes travel at 117 knots. So you can get around the map pretty quick. No. Okay, I guess we can go to a different game after this match. Because I want to show you how it's a pain in the rear to move these things. Like, it takes forever to move them. Like, think of like a battleship, but just a little bit slower at full speed. And it takes forever to turn. I don't even know what the commander does, to be honest. I just added the perks to him and then added the two commanders that I think would help the most. The Atlantic. This is the only match I've played, like only map. Twin Brothers, Jake? Oh my god. These things would be overpowered on Twin Brother. But here we are, big boy. And I'm gonna go with the HE bomber first. I'ma HUD this wall. It's cool how you have unlimited range, Jake, but it's like weird at the same time. Because it really makes up because it's harder to hit. Bomb the crap out of that thing here. Oh yeah, I'm getting ready to bomb the crap out of whatever that is. Fucking, wait a minute. Oh, they killed each other. Interesting. You see that little like dot down there at the bottom? It's like 15. You have to line the ship up pretty much perfectly with that. Just like that. And ship dives. Right on their hull. I didn't even hit them. Okay. Now I'll do the torpedo. The torpedo is one of the easiest in my opinion. Because all you have to do is get low of them. I'm gonna pick on this one kid in particular. We're gonna go sideways on him. He's gonna start shooting the anti-aircraft. Put it down. Wait, 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 wait. And oh, how did I not hit him? The longer you wait, I think the less spread you get. Yeah. But it's super hard to use. Oh my god.
Our victory is in sight.
Nice work. I'm gonna cut the same dude and try and actually hit him. All right. Oh, he, look at that, Jake. He's like squared up for me. Oh yeah. Oh, this is gonna aim so bad for this baby. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh, those are gonna hit. That was perfect. Wait. It went under him. The heck? Did you see that too? It like missed. No. You have like 10 of each until you have to wait like 30 seconds. So like see how I only had two spawn? I have to wait like 30 seconds now, so I'm about to have to use HE bombs. Yeah, I'm gonna put it like right there. That's good god. Yeah, you have to aim like miles ahead of them. Alright, here we go. Since it's only that dude and the other ship. Now I get to use my least favorite. Apparently, the Japanese have like the best like aircraft carrier. Japanese and Germans. Oh, this is gonna be nasty. Right on that pool. Dude, how? Those not hitting. Just target practice, huh? Alright, let's go back and get a new squadron. Look at that, I'm going 129 knots. What the heck? I'm gonna bomb this runway just for fun. A lot more. How do I lose planes? Oh, never mind. God, Jill, such things. Oh my god, that's his aircraft here. Like, his planes. I just don't know where the dude's friend is. I think he's over in here. We found it. I think we found it, Jake. Good job to this little tiny destroyer out here. Oh. God, I'm getting a crick in the net. Oh yeah, we found it. It's gonna be hard to hit him though. Dang. All right.